If and when robots pop up more, where do you think they'll be? Like, where will people first see them? Maybe in ways that right now they don't.
This is the number one question. It's exactly the right question. I think I and others believe that the basic building blocks of the technology in terms of the AI is kind of there. We have to scale it. We're going to learn the hard lessons. Mm-hmm. We basically believe the hardware, there's more to do to cost reduce and to optimize and understand what the market needs. But that path seems fairly clear. Everybody sort of believes that in 20 or 30 years, we're going to have robots everywhere. The thing that I think nobody really has answered is, like, what is the first market that will support the more general purpose robot, you know, in order to do sort of useful work out in the real world? And that is, I think, the number one question. And everybody's got their guesses. Some people are going directly for consumer. That seems like a very hard, the economics of that are super hard. But I love that people are going for that. There's people that are going straight for the factories, where you might see them in supermarkets or hotels, or, you know, there's all kinds of different places which are somewhere in between the super right. optimized factory work and the super low cost consumers. That means the field gets to make a lot of bets in a lot of different locations, and probably a lot of the companies won't make it. That's just natural. That's the way mm-hmm. it works. But some of them will find some pay dirt, and then we'll get that first beachhead, and the robots will come.